go. Yeah, yeah. 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 Listen, 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 here we go, good morning, bring it up, I like when the volume wasn't stuck, at that low, now we go above, when we're gonna just test the flow, not a test, actually we're practicing, trying to get really back into this, I mean, put your back in this, when you're dancing, you know I'm gonna be romancing, the beat and the lyrics together with it, never gonna fear this, it's gonna bring dumb comfort, maybe, okay, it's not the AB, let's spin and make it a nice fresh one, this is today's lesson, but I'm gonna come back later, okay, let's see, what am I gonna get greater at first, let's see, gotta spin the wheel, let's be, ready for whatever comes in our paths, okay, it's the free verse, do not laugh. That lets me do this shit just a lot more nice, but I'm still getting used to this, but you know you'd be forgetting all the trip ups from the first time, wait, what the fuck, okay, it's work, but the labeling was work wrong, fabling, never mind, I got something I would have to rewind and do better at, much later, it's okay, yeah, past the equator, past the solar system, when I hit them, there is no resisting, yeah, okay, let's go to the next scene, wait, there is no echo on this yet, but let me see, yo, yo, Mr. Oss is coming through, you know the flossing is what I'm not gonna do yet often, sometimes I brag about the future, wait, we're gonna see what is my new state, okay, got a whole new system I'm testing, it's okay, my mind is never resting, where are you located at you stream at this time, yeah, you know I'm in New Jersey, I used to be in New York, same time zone, yeah, you know my neck jerks, I'm just doing early morning ones, this is the earliest one I've done, but I got a new little device that's helping me move around scenes, and I'm still getting used to it, so it's going to make things a lot more smooth, but right now it's a little rough, except there we go like this, and what the hell was my freeform? So freeform, I'm sorry, sir, you just came in, and the first exercise is one where I put it in a mote thing only. It's almost 2 p.m. Good afternoon. So yeah, this next exercise, I'm testing it out. It actually puts the chat into emote only. Because this next one is a free form exercise, meaning no triggers, no like visual triggers, no words or whatever. Just I have to come up with something from the top. You're gonna be like, "Fuck you, dude! I just came here and I can't talk." All right, let's see if this thing works. Did it do it? Yeah. Alright, yeah, always work on reforms, getting better, yeah, you know the freeform, every letter I meant, they understand that I sent this up to the sky with not a prayer in my mind, yeah, you know I get my own shit by just working hard, one day I'll be serving bars, but not serving bars in the way that you think, I'm not gonna be pouring drinks, I mean I'm gonna go in off the top and with ink. They understand, yeah, you know it's the link, obey my thirst, not out of spite. You understand, I do this every night and every morning now, at least twice. That's what I wanna do to get more nice, yeah, you know the emotes coming through, but I got to be remote from that. The point of the exercise is for me to just be able to close my eyes, and think of something I could say, but you know I would, go off on a million tangents, so I'm gonna have to fucking manage how to bomb on these tracks and have a new topic. Maybe stick to one and just get on it. Maybe a shout out to Mr. Osses bringing us, yeah, the reactions that are awesome and some that are not so great, in fact. But that helps us, yeah, make the track and understand who to spend time on. Yeah, you know, and I send rhymes around the world and they come right back like an echo, you know, when I'm on this track. It's like in a circle, feel like a hamster wheel, but it's worth all the effort when it got nodding. They understand plotting happens in a split second time. When I rip, I'm wrecking these rhymes. But not really feeling this, it's okay, I'm still getting ceilings lit. Maybe it'll be a slow burn. They understand, yeah, not over. This is just the beginning, literally, yeah, you know, you see the winning. It's gonna happen just in time. They understand when I bust these rhymes. It means something that has to come out of me. It's not something that I actually choose anymore. I understand I'm not singing the blues. I'm grateful to have this addiction. I'm telling you, it's truth. None of this is fiction. Might sound like I'm exaggerating, but every day I wake up and I'm debating like, damn, could I put 3 hours into this so I could get free powers to rise to the fucking level that I want. Yeah, you know, when I dishevel the rest of the things that I have to do, that's not great, but yeah, you know, it's not bad, dude. Cause I'm not throwing my money on some kind of drugs or other things funny. This is something for the mind, it's making me work. Yeah, you know, I jerk my spine even better the way that I'm doing it, getting every clever, yeah, you know, and I'm spewing it. This is the free form exercise, yeah, you know, I reform my mind when I go through rhymes. They understand, yeah, you know, when I shine. Yeah, this is the free form exercise, my mind I reform. When I work in on this rhyme, I almost had a hook, but the second time it was different. And that's the biggest challenge. Alright, let's see if this shit works. Because now, theoretically, if I switch back to this, it should also put it back. Yes. Alright. This shit's working. Excellent. But now, I also want to make sure. Is that gone? Yes. Fuck yes. I stayed up a little bit last night because I just got this device, the Stream Deck thing, which I thought was a waste, but it's not, because now I don't have to use all these different, I was using like my iPad and like keyboard shortcuts to switch around to scenes. This one little freaking little thing, which is, thankfully I got a nice deal during Black Friday. This little thing is amazing. It's so versatile, and it's going to be a lot more smooth. Maybe not right now as I'm learning it, but I think I got a nice system set up. So now I can easily just spin the wheel. Oops. Spin the wheel. Bot. All right. So bot is, I basically take words. Let me check something real quick. Yo, tall man, I thought you couldn't make it, bro. What a special surprise. Meeting done. I hope it went well. Let me just see something. All right, let's do this. So, bot, I either take words from a bot, or let me restart this shit too, because it's probably going to stop. Good morning, Rick. Oh my God. All the legends. We got Rick, Mr. Ossis, Tallman. All right. So we got Cyberbot going, and now I could check off bot and also move over to bot. There we go. Yeah. Oh, don't interrupt that song. That's a great one. Yeah, yeah. Good morning. Good morning. no warning, even though I made the threat. I mean, it was more like a promise. Lit up the wick and threw it, spit the fluid. They understand your wise like druids. Alright, yeah, get back on the mission. You know this is just the first edition of Torah's Night. Just wait for the truth. You understand, yo, your CPU's gonna go through the roof when you see the raps. In fact, you know it, like imagine. You might see there's a whole new world coming through where my brain's been unfurled. And I'm flying, they can't be denying. They look in the sky, but they can't be identifying. So they're like, it's easy to grow the rumor that it's a UFO. Okay, do the mathematics. You know I fucking bathe in the lyrics. The Baptist is what I am. The beating. Oh, hold on, yeah, in the meeting was over early for Tolman when he thought it would be going in even longer. Yeah, you know I take shots to the head. I mean, I give them out. Yeah, you know, peace to Glenn. R.I.P. Don't be weird. Yeah, we are not Negan Pierre. I don't have a reference for that. I know there's probably a million, and you know, and it might go back. Yeah, cause indeed, sometimes I have to take a moment and breathe, but you know the chorus. I'm still gonna fucking flow down, not forced, just fluid. Yeah, when I go in, yeah, there's no testing that I can't not pass, but I can't explain. It's a rare brain that I got. Take off like an airplane when I'm going, and you know it's me. They understand that this is just currently the state that I am, but they can never hold me in the future. Yeah, it's not getting moldy, it's gonna be fresh, shiny every day. They understand all the fucking beats that I slay, and I said fucking a few times, I'm gonna stop. Yeah, you know I'm fucking on these rhymes like it's a beast that I've been riding. They understand that it's lightning, but they stand back. Maybe I can carve all the habits out. Yeah, a marble stone is what I'm going off the dome. Yeah, you know, hidden. They understand, but you know they love it in Britain, I think. Yeah, it is their time zone. When I'm doing it, hold on, I got the fly dome. Soaring even higher, yeah, you know, and hence they understand, yeah, there is no monkey wrench that could ever stop me. When I just rock off the dunk, yeah, you know, and I confiscate anything, nah. Freedom is what I'm giving, yeah, you know I need them to understand that this is not acting. I be reacting to words contracting. Was that the word? Damn, I just lost it. It's okay, we're here with Mr. Austin's tall man Rick. Yeah, you know, so slick when we spit this shit. Yeah, you know, legit is what they're saying. Yeah, you know, the slammer is what I'm breaking them out. Yeah, you know, peace to MC Hammer. I'm gonna be the beast dish. Wait, yo, Petri dish is what I'm coming out of. Dreamish is what I wanted to say, but my mouth was slow. It's never over. You understand what's at stake, they hold a yeah, claim to this when they invest in what I manifest. Okay, yeah, and they believe in it, but I think I missed the word. Was it Peterson? They can't hide me away. Yo, it's ivory coming through shining. Yo, and my mind flees from all the cages. Yes, you know, I think, what the hell is that? Is it ink with L at the end? Yeah, you know, I spell again. They understand. This is much relevant. Damn, oh my god, I couldn't get it out of my mouth. Bam, now it's coming through, yeah, and I needed it. And I have to follow my own leadership. Okay, they understand the frustration when I get blocked from my destination. Doesn't matter, still, I get it. You just have to switch perspective. But wait, that's prospective. Hold on, yeah, I know, detective. But I think I just read it too quick. They're like, oh my god, dude, you sick. Okay, yeah, you know, and their neck doubts, never that twisting. Yeah, you know, I check out, they're buying all the tea and the merch. I understand, hold on, yo, I am perched on something that is gonna be the future. Talking about it all the time, yeah. You know, a tutor is not what I need, but you know, I'm gonna floss it, sir. If Harry was like, yeah, I'd be the officer who manages and tells you what to do better. Yeah, you know, I'd have my mouth shut and I'd be like, yeah, teach me, not bragging. Yeah, hold on, I'm not gonna be waggish about that. I don't know what waggish, don't understand, but I got a plan. Yo, shout out to my man Hands. Yeah, I've been living. They understand that this is gonna be thrilling one day, but I'd be giving everything I got. Yeah, you know, and I'd be bringing all the words from the ether, from this old beat that, you know, the heater. That last bunch of lines didn't make sense, but I still be spitting. Yeah, you know, they get it bold. They understand that the Emerald Road, I mean, the yellow brick one is gonna be kinda sick, cause when you get to the end, you understand that it was all just, I was about to go on a Wizard of Oz scheme, but I did not feel like it, so I stopped. I was going to go on the scheme about Wizard of Oz being a hoax and that whole stuff. Let me catch up on the chat. Oh, moving, going on all around. Good luck to everybody moving. Moving sucks, and it's awesome, I guess, depending on the situation. All right, so now I can get rid of bot, and I can switch back to this. Yes, and I can easily spin the wheel. And one day this will be so fluid that I won't stop to explain everything I'm doing. So A-B-A-B, bong, and then A-B-A-B. As I have mentioned in the past to the people in the chat, not quite yet, but yo, this little stupid thing that I was like, oh my God, I almost canceled it too. Cause like I had some time, like, it was one of the purchases during Black Friday that I was like, do you really need this? But I'm so glad I got it, man. It's like, at least for what I do, there's so much little shit that I have to trigger that there's like an iPad apps that do it, but it's not as intuitive, or it's not as smooth as this. Yo, brother, thank you for coming through. Yeah, I'll be on for. I'm trying to do 2 hours today. I got off to a late start because was tweaking some shit on this, but yeah, I'm going for a full 2 hours. One place we have in mind, but we can't buy it yet. Owner don't have proper paperwork done yet, so it's waiting in. That sucks. I hope you don't have to wait too long, sir. Yeah, so A-B-A-B, and a bunch of these exercises, I could take words from this random word generator. However, if I start seeing words in the chat, I will switch to that. Oh, that's so nice and smooth. Fuck yes. Oh, all right. I just have to, like, memorize where kind of everything is. Like, right now, the cool thing is that this has labels, so I could... Like, you, like, as you update the shit, like, you could put, like, names or whatever, even icons. But eventually, I'm going to get to the point where I don't even have to look at it. I could just, like, be like, okay, I know where this is. Don't mind me. I'm excited with my new doohickey. But if you've seen any of my past streams and see me, like freaking fumbling around, you probably understand why I'm so excited. Anyway, A-B-A-B. Like I said, if y'all want to throw words in the chat, please, by all means. And I'm going to caffeinate and hydrate a little before I go on. It is play toys, but it's kind of work toys. If I consider this like work in a sense, it helps me focus more on, like, it's enough of a pain in the ass that every few songs, this fucking YouTube thing, like the playlist that I have, every few songs I get an error message saying that I'm logged in somewhere else, which is bullshit. It must be something with like how it's connecting to Streamlabs. So like that's enough of a kind of like flow killer to also add like scrambling around, and like I had like hotkeys set up, but like those hotkeys were also affecting the Safari window and like other windows. It was a mess. It was better than before when I was clicking around for shit, but like, this is just going to streamline things. So it is a play toy, but it's also a tool, a work tool. Yeah. All right. A-B-A-B. Let's go. Oh, and also, I started doing this, except that needs to be adjusted. So you know what? I'm going to adjust that right now because I want to make sure that I've been really bad about this. I want to make sure that I'm giving visibility to these instruments. Those, at least. So pardon me. One moment. I just got to drag this up. There we go. And that should work on both sides. Yes, they're just independent of each other, which is fine. Yeah, so I want to at least like pop them up once and also make sure that I've liked them. Cool. All right, let's get on with the actual rapping. All right. AB. Two rhyming lines intertwined. Yeah. Weather report said there was a storm. Yeah, they're looking for a place that's warm. Yeah, they're gonna be still dancing and grooving. You know we romancing no matter. Yeah, through the movement. That's what you have to do. Yeah, you know you hit raw. Yeah, when they come at you, do never withdraw. Doesn't matter what's going on, manifest. Yeah, even when it's also wrong, gotta request that you still find a way to get it, kid. Yeah, you know, and it, the benefit is it's gonna help you on your journey for real. Even if they fucking hurt you, yeah, you know it's ideal to still get up and find things that make you smile and happy. Yeah, don't let them break you. Give me a new set. I got through 6, now I want more. What's next? Okay, I gotta get faster with this switching. I know now it's on the bottom right, that's where I will go, fam. And that will refresh the set. Doing this in one day, maybe I'll confess all the secrets. The heart, yeah, you know it keeps beating. Yeah, right from the start, maybe I should've done a greeting. Like, yo, it's towards night, but I could do better. I have somebody who could say it for me forever, but it's not working yet.
Hold on, towards night.
There we go, it took a sec.
Hold on, towards night. Hold on, towards night.
Okay, back to it. What was the next word? Yeah, not an act, kid. You know pressure is not what I'm under forever. You know I'm hidden. They understand, you know it might be clever. And the Ritalin is not kicking in as good as strong as this. They understand that like your raw existing to rap. Yeah, and they might get the next hurt. It's a fact, yeah, you know I am gonna export all these lyrics and all these fucking feelings and melodies, even at the end that I'll be revealing. Vicky is here in spirit, don't fear it. I'm gonna say it one more time so it is clearest. Okay, the timing was a little not great. It's okay, hold on, the hot fate is waiting
towards night.
Yeah, okay, I have to get it to be a little more tight. All right, what was the next word? I rap along, yeah, and there is no pressure. Yo, the dialogue is between me, myself, and my head. They understand, yeah, no shelf for me. You know it's like an egg that's about to crack, not whack. They understand when I rap, it might just be a fact that it's just inevitable. You know what, they're gonna measure. Other rappers around me get a headache full of this. They're gonna say it's so dope. Yo, shout out to the homie in the chat, Hayato. Okay, wait, but I didn't do the AB. Let me go back, maybe I could save this. Nah, it's alright, I did 2.5, right? So we get rid of this and we go back. What up, Hayato? How you doing, bro? Let's spin the wheel. Oh my god, this is so fucking easy now. AB, we did already, so the next one over is video. What is this beat? That's what this beat is. Oh, and I haven't liked it. Alright, video it is. Yo, let's see what people are doing, yeah, and I spew it, But sometimes it's not so great, cause I don't know, I might make a mistake. Like damn, I only get like 15 seconds to see what's going on, and I reckon maybe it's not enough to get a picture. Wait, we saw this like a ping pong ball. I hit you out, but you're not coming back. You're gonna miss it, yeah, you know the match is fucking over. It is 11-0. They understand you're from heaven, a hero is rising, but it's also from hell, a little piece of both. Yeah, you know the magic spell, I'm coming through. Yeah, you know they're gonna understand that I'm cool, and what happened, what got in me. Yeah, you know I'm not winning, but yeah, you know they're gonna give me a chance when I spit it. They're gonna be kinda frantic like Piglet. Okay, we're not gonna go into a Christopher Robinson scheme. Maybe one day, yeah, then not again. At least it gives opportunities to talk with you as homies. Doing this and I'm not going slowly. Yeah, above the air, is this 1984? No, beware that I'm talking about an old game. Yeah, you know, people gonna be like, yo, measure flows. With your yardstick. One day I'm gonna kick the bar sick. Check it. On the stage, yeah, you know the perspective was a little weird, cause it was from an angle they understand, but they can never handle. And I get it over the net, they understand, but they are never over it. Shit, going up the road, they understand that sometimes skill grows to a point and then it plateaus. Gotta reach out for all those and bring them close. Yeah, you know when I'm spitting, what was that in his hand? It said chicken. I'm not sure, but you know when I go wild, I'm gonna sing it to the mic. That's the profile. Yeah, you know of an MC that understand, but they never go get me. And they can never ever stop me when I'm gonna be nice. It's like ice hockey. I don't give a fuck, but in fact I do. Okay, this is kind of a really cool view. But it was gone in a flash. Okay, you know, wait, through the snow we're gonna dash. That's a nice dog. Yeah, you know, rap along. You can't because you don't even know the song. In fact, I don't know until I hit it. They understand, yeah, the last minute lyrics. I blast in when I win it. They're gonna be like, oh my god, he had his fucking spinach. Up in the morning, it's 7:08 a.m. Yeah, you know heaven can wait. I still got a lot to fucking do right here. You'll stop saying fucking when you spew. Okay, and now they're going for the puck, depressing their luck, but you know I'm not stuck. I get past this, yeah, and you know think twice. I'm gonna be the one skating down the ice. I mean skating over these rhymes, yeah, you know, and I confess, when I cook these rhymes I'm the chef. Yeah, at the table they understand, but they really ain't able. Okay, so that's that one. I'll be cooking some videos for channel for you to watch later. Nice. All right, let's spin the wheel. Just running right along through these exercises. I think I could fit two sets. AB, we did you. Video, we did you. Free, we did you. Scheme it is. All right, I'm not scared of you, Scheme. I used to be scared of you. Now I love Scheme. In fact, I'd like to do more and more of Schemes. So, again, people in the chat, thank you for everybody who's here. Whether you're participating or lurking, either way, I appreciate it. I'm off now. It's lunchtime, so I'm going for my run. Enjoy your run, brother. I hope it goes smoothly. Thank you for dropping by. I appreciate you. I know I should be looking over there, but I'm looking at the chat. That's kind of weird, but it is what it is. I just try to rap and not curse too much. That's my job description. All right, so scheme. I can either use words from the generator, which I think I'm gonna do, because I'm not gonna bother you people so early in the morning. But since I'm going to do it again, anybody who's hanging around, if you want to get six words ready, for the next time around, I will take six words, which I could do using this little half-assed, not half-assed, but like, you know, not super professional little thing, but it gets the job done. All right. So I have to remember and then I could cover it up. I have to remember happen, compensation, divorce, plot, dear, fairy. Oh, Ossus, you want to give me words? But I would need six. Do you want to give me six words? Okay. Hold on. Don't hold on. Keep going and I'll type them out. All right. So I don't think you've been here for this, Mr. Ossus. The biggest challenge of this is actually remembering the words. So that's going to be the huge challenge here. So far, we have blue eyes, gourmet, typing. All right, three more words. And while you do that, I can get more caffeine into my system. Hydro. I should be working on memorizing these as I'm typing them, but I kind of want to see them as a set. Description. Breakfast. All right, that is a nice collection of words. Good luck to me. Let's see if I can remember it. So I could pair up gourmet and breakfast, but I like to do them in order. But I guess I don't have to do them in order. There's no fucking rule that says they have to be in order, right? So I'm gonna jump that right away. Gourmet and breakfast. Gourmet breakfast. The description was blue eyes. So what was the description? Oh, they had blue eyes. We were having a gourmet breakfast. I had smoked some hydro and I was typing something at the moment while eating my gourmet breakfast. I was smoking hydro, typing to somebody. Who was I typing to? Well, I can give you a description. They had blue eyes. While I was typing and smoking hydro, I was also having a gourmet breakfast. Don't go too easy on yourself. Well, I mean, it's your word, so I can't go easy or hard on myself. It's whatever I managed to do as far as memorizing them. I worry more about the memorizing than the actual like rapping of them, which I need to focus on as well too. So all right, one more time before I start, just to review. So typing, hydro, gourmet breakfast, description, blue eyes. Are you okay with the fact that they're not in the order that you gave them? That's fine, right? Nobody ever complained about that. Or is that cheating? Am I? No, you know what? Fuck it. No. I think the right thing to do, because it makes it more challenging, is if I can remember the order. So blue eyes. Okay, blue eyes, gourmet, typing, hydro, description. Oh, that is fucking harder. Oh, that is harder. Okay. It's so much easier to pair them. Okay. So I just got to view them one more time. Okay. Blue eyes, gourmet, typing, hydro, description, breakfast. Okay. Yeah. Blue eyes, hydro. I was so used to just remembering the words. Okay. Blue eyes, gourmet, typing, hydro, description, and fuck. See, this makes me have to remember them like, all right, one more peek. Oh, breakfast, of course. All right, so I can remember it goes from B to B. That'll help. B to B, and GTHD, get the hell down. So get the hell down, BB, between BB. Okay, get the hell down. That's my trick. So blue eyes, gourmet, typing, get the hell, hydro, description, breakfast, blue eyes, gourmet, typing, hydro, description, breakfast. Okay, let's do it before I forget them.
Whoa, I get your hands in the air and get to clapping them and like back and
yeah, yeah.
Because this is,
let's see if I'm feeling this beat or not.
It means,
yeah.
The brothers representing the
Yeah, listen, listen, listen close. They only hear, but when they boast, yeah, it's an admission. Do they actually do the listening, or do they just hear in the ear? Okay, when's the kick and snare gonna come near? Okay, now we're gonna be starting. They understand, yo, they fear me in the garden. I mean, in Madison Square. Yeah, you know I'm rapping, beware. They understand, I'm doing it with flair. With my man, Osis, coming through the dopest. Being like, okay, wait, I can go in and give you 6 words. Let's get them better. I don't have to use the word generator. Okay, the first one, yeah, you know, you try to get this, you know, and you lie, nah, they're gonna see you in your blue eyes. The skies are gonna be gray, yeah, you know. And you try to build upon that falseness. They're gonna understand that all sis is the mister that's gonna be administering the things that you can't resist. Okay, but you know it's a fact. There's someone who made a really dope ass track. Her name was Billie Eilish. Yeah, you know, stylish is her vocals. Hold on, you know, going wild, kid. She had a dope song called Blue Eyes. I'm telling you the truth. They're like, you lie. You're telling me you listen to that? Yeah, in fact, it's fucking great. Not whack. It's one of the best vocalists that I've heard in a while. And I'm gonna be going over this wild. Okay, and it's the blue eyes to see him. Hold on, they get hurt. Yeah, you know, I had a friend who told me that his light blue eyes would hurt him when we go out into the sky. I mean, look at the sky when it was snowing. I guess the reflection was just glowing too much and his eyes would get hurt. Never knew that, but I trust every word. Behind Blue Eyes is a great song. I'm not familiar with that, but yo, don't get me wrong. Maybe I'll listen to that track, yo, later. Understand every day I gotta get much greater. And I do it your way. I'm serving the words every day. It's like gourmet. Like the fine cuisine in the limousine when I'm gonna show up on the scene. Nah, I'm kidding, yo, I am a lot more humble, but doesn't matter either way. I came to rumble. Okay, it was gourmet. And the next one started with the T. I remember this. Okay, you know I'm typing, they understand, but hold on, no, I'm hyping the fact that I'm not even typing or even writing anymore when I'm spitting and I'm bringing all the lightning. That's 2 out of 6, yo, thanks. Maybe 3, yeah, you know I'm gonna bank this in because it was Blue Eyes and Gourmet. After that, I was like, okay, check the forte. It was typing and now I'm gonna rhyme slow. Wait, smoking hydros is what I'm doing, but it's also on the mic. Yeah, you know, I'm gonna ruin them. I came to fight. Okay, yeah, you know, I don't like the regs. The homegrown, it doesn't really hit my head. Same as the hydro. And they're like, yo, the nice flow you bring in. They like it, maybe it might smoke out all the other rappers, get them high. That's what I'm trying, and I'm gonna say goodbye to all the habits and the bad fillers. Doing it and they're glad I'm iller. Okay, after that, the hydro, gonna do it. Hold on, we're getting nice though. It's the mission, I fit in the description. They understand when they hear the kitchen and all the pots and pans, they understand. Damn, the song is over, but I plan to go on into the next one. I hope it doesn't pause. Doing it, hold on, I brought the tooth, the claws. Damn, I went a little bit longer, but I'm going. Doesn't matter, it was 6 words, I'm still flowing. Okay, while we're waiting for the next beat to drop, let me make sure that I haven't forgot. Okay, back to the top, quick review. And after that, we're gonna do the next ones for you. Is it really 5 out of 6? Okay, one more time, yeah, you know I got a twist. One more time, and I can't not resist. For my own mental state, I gotta make sure I get it. I know it was 6 words all together said it. Oh, and I know the last one was with B. And I'm gonna be the nicest MC. Maybe not nicest on the mic, but when we meet face to face, you're gonna be like, damn, that guy was really kinda kind. They understand when I'm rhyming all the time, it's gonna be second nature. Yeah, you know they love the nature. Okay, the first one was Blue Eyes, see? That's how we're gonna get on the scene. It's gourmet, yeah, they love the meal. It's so ideal, yeah, I'm keeping it real. Okay, after that I'm typing, yeah, I'm hyping. They understand, yeah, you know I'm like a Viking. Striking, yeah, you know and why I flow. Maybe I'm smoking mics like hydro. After that, it was the description. It's my mission, it's like religion. Every day I do this, yeah, you know, so devout. Out of the mouth, I'm doing going south, and after that it was the description. Yeah, I said that, please, I'm sorry, yeah, for that. The last one was with the beat. In fact, oh my god, I forgot. Give me a second, doing this, hold on, yo, a different perspective. Let me look from the left and the right. What was the last one? Yo, I'm keeping it tight, okay. The first one was Blue Eyes. The last one, wait, yo, compromise. Let me just go back. Oh my god, I lost the one, but in fact, please don't show me. I got to just find it. Go back in my mind, rewind it. Yeah, the timing is off, but it's like a sloth. I'm gonna be a little slow with it, but I am popping off the lid. Yeah, you know, I often hit. They understand, yeah, you know, it's not an orphanage. All the shit has a fucking, okay, I got stuck on that path, okay. Maybe if I review, there were things that went along, you know, dude. Damn, I'm forgetting the last beat. I'm gonna be doing it, hold on, did they blast me? Like, how could you forget? Osis came and brought the shit. Okay, well, let me go back just one more time. Maybe that will help me get it all in line. Blue Eyes Gourmet, you know I'm forte is what I'm showing. Hold on, you know, and you're laying the tracks for me to rap on, okay. Yeah, you know I turn it on like clap on. Okay, you know, gourmet description I'm hitting. Yeah, you know I stray away from the six words. I only remember five. Damn, you know it's in December, but maybe in January I remember again. It's scary. Yeah, you know the embers, I blow them so they become a flame. And I'm now feeling oh so lame. Okay, damn, it was with a B. I gotta go back. Yeah, you know friendly is what I am. Let me think about the words. Some of them went together, yeah, you know, so not a blur. It was gourmet, thinking, typing, hydro, yeah, you know, and not a Viking. When I'm striking, I'm gonna do it gentle. They understand it's coming off the mental. It was Blue Eyes, okay. Maybe it went with that, no way. But it started with the beat and it was at the end. Oh my god, I can't even really get it in. Shit, and I'm trying to hit. Damn, you know, this is a hard test. Damn, I had them all grouped up and now my mind's stuck and you know I won't give up. How much time do I have left on the beat? Okay, like 2 minutes, yo, okay, see, this might be not fun to watch, yo, moving flow coming through, yeah, and I botched this exercise, but you know it's not over. The sixth word, yeah, you know, colder is what I'm getting, but maybe I'll get even close, yeah, you know, I'm letting it sit in my brain. Okay, just one more time, let me rewind and go back through the rhymes. Okay, was it breakfast? That it was, okay, you know, I get this, of course, cause it was gourmet and breakfast. I'm doing this when I'm hitting them. It's headless that I'm leaving them. So let's summarize. Okay, I was feeling dumber, guys, but I feel better right now. Remember them somehow, because gourmet and breakfast I paired. Okay, yeah, now I'm prepared. All sis gave me six words. They span two songs, you know. I prefer when I can fit them in one, but you know I hit them, son. It doesn't matter, still getting the lesson. So maybe let's review. I'm gonna be the one, yo, next to you, screaming at the concert for Harry. They understand, yeah, you know the beat gets married with the lyrics, that's the ceremony. And they understand the testimony, like Tova's night I witnessed all the murder. I'm the MC that they never heard of until now. Yeah, you know, up in the town is what I'm doing, and I'm gonna review. So proud, okay, we had the Blue Eyes Gourmet. Yeah, you typing into your way, and the hydro and the description, and the breakfast, yeah, that was my mission. Was that all six? Let me try one more time, and this time actually count them on my hands. Fine, okay, we had the Blue Eyes and the gourmet, typing, hydro, you know the forte. I showed it again, the description, I'm eating it, yeah, you beating on my mission. And breakfast was the one that escaped me. I didn't actually have a breakfast lately. Oh shit, Mr. Austin, thank you. Six word scheme that spanned two songs. I almost gave up. I almost took a peek. I mean, I would have been honest about it. I would have just like revealed it. But Blue Eyes, Gourmet, Typing, Hydro, Description, Breakfast. Whew. Thank you, sir. Thank you. I could use a breakfast with somebody with blue eyes. Would be nice. All right. Honestly, these are my favorite exercises to do now. I wish I could just do them all the time. Move and Flow, thank you for coming through, brother. So much love and so much support. I appreciate it, man. All right, let's see what is next. And also, let's get rid of this overlay. Oh, I'm loving this fucking system. Yes. Oh, it's so much better than what I had before. This one, how you're trying to remember while rhyming, is the most impressive and useful thing in learning. Thank you, bro. Thank you. So the next step, and I'm putting a call out, and I think I'm gonna have to like maybe I might have to do like an at everyone, which I'm not a big fan of those, but I haven't really done any like at everyone on the server. So I think I'm going to do just one at everyone and let everyone know that I'm on the lookout looking for people to, whether it's privately and never to be published or whether it's actually like live on a stream, to come on, either through video or just audio. No problem, brother. And just to give me the words like spoken, because it is a whole different thing. Like honestly, like doing it this way, it's challenging, but being able to physically read the words, it's a big advantage. Like, and I'm judging this by one time where I did it with a friend, like in person, and they spoke the words to me, and it was so much harder to remember the words when they're spoken to you than when you get to read them. You know, like you get a little bit of advantage by being able to like just physically see the words. It just adds something, I think, for me at least. So, and who knows, maybe the trick will be when people tell me the words that I'll visually, like I'll envision them. Maybe that is what I'll need to do. But point is, I'm on the lookout for anybody who wants to either privately or live jump on a session with me and like throw me words, either just audio or if they want to put their video on. And without further ado, let's see what the next exercise is. AAA. Mr. Austin, have a good day if you're still here. And even if you're not. Yo, Move and Flow, I also added this so I can also remind myself when I haven't liked something, but also show who the hell we're listening to. I just got to remember to do it. Yeah. Yo, yo, yo. Yo, yo, yo. Yo. Four A's. Yeah, rhymes 4 days. They understand, yeah, I lay. Yeah, rhymes over beats, they understand, yeah, it's cold to eat. This instrumental is what I do when I wake up, yeah, you know the rhymes come through. And I'm like, wait till I'm on the mic, they're like, okay, you know when you're gonna strike. I'm like, damn, I just woke up, let me get some caffeine, you know, I need that, you know, it's a sick addiction, yeah, not thick, it's something I could stop, yo, I licked even harder addiction, yo, the trick is to just make a promise for the future, yeah, not Nostradamus, dude, Nostradamus, I didn't fit it, and honestly, yo, when I spit it, I have so many to thank, yeah, you know, and when I felt stink, I meant, yeah, when my heart sank, I knew I had such a nice big bank of instrumentals and rappers to listen to, and other type of music. music that's hitting you, yeah, so many jewels, they understand, they watch along and drool, I mean the fans from the out of others, they understand, I'm not undercover, damn, I got off the exercise, go back, I have to do four lines in that are stacked, okay, got all the tools, I'm gonna make them even better, not fooling anybody, I'm doing it, bring in the jewels, the real, you could take them to appraisal, the school that I'm gonna fucking put myself through, it's nice, yeah, you know, gotta get to be it, the one who fucking rolls the dice and still comes up, yeah, with more than snake eyes, 666, yeah, but not the devil, doing this, hold on, you know, I meddle and I messed it up, there's only two dice usually, but we're gonna be so nice, they're gonna give us a third die, yeah, you know, they're gonna be like, yo, this guy, this, the flows, and I stumbled that sentence, it doesn't matter, I'm still gonna get it in, yeah, you know, no hesitation, yeah, you know, take off my cape, yeah, when it's late at night and I wait, for the next day, yeah, past the gate, I'm going over this and I have to scrape, all the bad habits and their jaws off the floor, they understand it, yeah, it's so bizarre. But I never settle, every day I'm over here working on my mental, yeah, you know, and a dental, is where I'm spitting it off, yo, it's the temple right here on the mic, yeah, you know, no rival, they understand I'm gonna just be going psycho, and mad love to the homie Michael, when I'm down, he brings the revival, in fact, that's how it is for all the people in the Harry Mack community, no lethal, no hard feelings, no one being mean, yeah, you know, these bars are revealing all of the truth, but the speed is kinda not uncouth, I mean uncouth, bad, yeah, double negative that I had in my head, okay, give me one more set, I could do this, yeah, so next, I just press the button, it goes away, hit it again, and it's refreshed, a whole new tray, a whole new set of words for me to spit on, they're like, okay, yeah, you know you hit on nice, little stream, wait, I lost the word, it's like a dream, cause I'm barely awake, but I'm settling, getting, hold on, and I'm getting the metal in, like a blacksmith, I'm at this weight, like a metalsmith, yo, it's too frantic, yeah, mess up your, I guess again, get it in, wait, you know, this is development, was that AA, it was kinda scattered, it doesn't matter, I'm still going on, yo, it doesn't, stop battering my head, yeah, you know, I'm still shattering, and I puncture anyone who gets in my path, you know, I'm, damn, I got tossed, I mean, wait, hold on, I got lost, did I really not have words for conductor, disruptor, puncture, I should have words for conductor, why is my brain freezing right now, conductor, sucker, pucker, the sanctuary. Yes, yes, sir. Thank you for hanging with me, brother. I appreciate you. All right. That was not the smoothest, but I got through it. I mean, maybe I'm just a little upset because conductor, I should have a bunch of shit for. When I see you again, conductor, I'll be ready, hopefully. All right. AAA. Thank you, brother. Thank you so much. I know a bunch of the UK folk wanted to be here but couldn't this morning. All right, where are we? Shit, are we down to the last? Holy moly, that went fast. All right, so no need to spin the wheel like I did last time. The early morning streams are fire as I'm an early riser. Awesome. Thank you, man. I'm glad, really glad that you're here. I appreciate it. And these will get better because I'm going to start doing... I'm going to start, like I've said, breaking this up and start doing like different segments. Like one thing, and then maybe I'll do it today, is I wanted to go, since it's the morning, and like find like good news sites. Like, you know, like sites that talk about like good things that are happening in the news and maybe rap over them. So maybe after this ABBA, God help me, ABBA exercise, I'll try that out. Yeah. Hopefully, we'll see. I should have like scoped it out before, but you know, fuck it. I'll try it live on the spot. ABBA. Here we go. I'm not in the mood to do this exercise at all right now, but that's okay. It wouldn't be exercise if it was pleasurable all the time, I guess. Yeah. Some travel videos on YouTube can be pretty cool. Oh, dope, okay. Yeah, I'd love to do something where people can just request videos and I just pop them in. That would be dope. Yeah, alright, yeah, I manifest. When I rhyme, I shine. I said, yo, it's like sex. When I fuck with this, I get stressed. Wait, I did this already, blessed. Stress was the target word. Go back, yeah, you know the bars they heard. Okay, and I manifest when they understand. Yeah, you know the plan is not to stress this. And I'm getting better, man. All put the time in. When I'm rhyming, it's gonna be a veteran. I'm gonna be the understand one day. Not a lonely MC, cause I got so much people in the community coming through, yeah, you know it's with impunity that I'm killing rappers, yeah, you know, in the center is what I'm in, yeah, you know the sin I enter, they're gonna forgive me in the end, yeah, you know I understand, yeah, Eminem killed the song, yeah, you know, and it's real slim chance that I am never gonna get to the same level, yeah, but maybe, and I am never gonna be shady, I'll be, yeah, you know, right up front, hold on, yeah, you know the mic stunted me in that moment, but it's real, I'm fucking, damn, back. Battlefield, yeah, you know it's hard to fit it, but I'm gonna go back, you know I hit it. I'm left steady, but I am TN to understand when I am breathing. Fire all the time, it's from my mind. Let me see if I can say that one more time. Said I'm left steady, but they call me TN. They understand, yeah, a dope human being. Different lyrics for this one, let's go. But at least it was close to being a hook. Yeah, you know they're not shook, but they should be, yeah, you know. And I took the best weapons, I'm guessing they understand, yeah, you know, peace to my brethren, but to the rest, yeah, you know, don't put me to the test, yeah, you know, and I rattle them, it's a meal that I'm eating when I'm beating, yeah, you know, the battlefield is what I'm on, yeah, you know, through the road, they understand, I'm ready to explode, come on, I'm bringing the fire, don't touch it, when I'm rushing them, they admire the way I'm hitting the quarterback, the sack, they understand when I'm flowing on the track, I know it sounds a little violent, but I'm never really doing that, stop crying, understand that I am actually peaceful, it's only on the mic that I am so lethal, when I'm talking about killing the MCs, they understand, but they still fucking tempt me, all the time, you know, I am the steady, but they call me TN, yeah, they're not ready, I know I spit this hook different, it doesn't matter, yeah, you know, the kitchen is still making noise, that's me just cooking, they understand when I bust this shit, kid, okay, yeah, we're ready to stop, hold on, maybe we could get another crop, another set of words doing this, hold on, sometimes it's all a blur when I'm done with the streams, I'm like, damn, should I review, but there's so many things for me to go through, like hours and hours of footage, the power I'm bringing it, and the mic I devour, now it should just refresh, get me a new set, you know, and I get this in, yeah, they might fear me, they're scared, I'm prepared, but that is not a theory, it's not hypothetical, yeah, when they give it to me, they understand the plan, not the ministry, gonna cut through like Harry Potter, they understand, yeah, but I'm still gonna slaughter, yeah, you know, it's a stain, but I'm gonna be the one with the MC that remains, at the end, past the smoke, they understand, but I have to toke, on this again, when I'm smoking the mic, they understand, and it's a token of light that I'm shining, yeah, you know, it's left steady, they call me towards night, yeah, you know, steady is what I am on the mic, when I strike, they understand, and they still so polite, like, goddamn, killing it, yeah, like some villain shit is what I'm doing, and I still get the ceiling lit, I've said that so many times before, it doesn't matter, yeah, you know my mind just stored that, and they're gonna look so nervously, they understand when the plan comes through the courtesy, understand the plan, I've overused it, doing it, hold on, yeah, you know the pros and tools is confusing for some others, but I can navigate it, yo, they shudder, and I'm talking about the engineer flex, they understand, yeah, you know, a reflex is what this is, and I don't stress when I manifest, yeah, and I got a dope clothes, yeah, you know, dressed, wait, clothes that are dope? That's not really me, yeah, beyond my scope. I'm humble and I am modest, honest. When I tumble, yeah, you know they're upon this, and they see the mistakes. Maybe that's me, yeah, you know, for Pete's sake. I don't care about the fancy clothes, I just wanna be comfortable, yeah, you know. And I gotta get into this when I twist. I go back on the track and analysis is what I should do. Maybe I should review. I did two sets, you know, I hit through. I'm getting a little more comfortable with you, ABBA. You don't scare me anymore. In fact, you kind of excite me. All right. Thank you, man. More like hooks. I don't think I don't think a single one of those hooks. I'm laughing also because that was used to be my problem with like riddance, is that it was very hard for me to do a hook that was the same. So I would like each one would be like a little bit different, or when they were the exact same, like when I would actually literally copy and paste them, I hated it. So I'm just laughing because it goes even deeper than that. Like, me changing hooks, but yeah, I need to work on that. That's a whole other memorization trick. Like, I don't even know how to begin to like, to do a trick for that. I think that's just has to be pure memory, I think. And like just repetition. So that might be another thing that I practice. So, you know what? Let's try this shit out. So I got this now that gives me gives you guys actually a visual into my browser. So what if we just do good news? What is there? Good News Network. Good news, inspiring positive stories. All right, let's try it. You know, I don't know about, I thought about making it its own exercise, but it's kind of like the way that I'm subconsciously, at least trying to like, not subconsciously, but like generally trying to remember to try to switch up flows. It's going to be like that, where like I want it to be part of everything. Like, because technically like anything that I do, except for even the video exercise, I can throw in a hook if I just think of one. So it's more of like something that I'm going to try to fit into all the other exercises, you know? So yes and no. It just won't make it like to the wheel as being like its own thing, you know? All right, let's see. Yeah, yeah. Check it, check it, check it, check it, check it, check it, yeah, closing the ads, getting a little closer to that. They're like, yeah, like, do you need help or you stuck? I'm gonna be dunking it like it's some donuts, they understand it when I'm rushing ya, they're gonna wanna be the customers that live to give, yeah, you know, and they know me. We got to get respect for the employees, and they had a new home, gifted, doing this, and it really gets me lifted. A new home so she could continue excellent customer service, yeah, you know that's heaven sent. Look at the smile on her face, yeah, you know it's great. She's about to cry from the grace, yeah, no mistake. You know humanity can be so fucking evil and lethal, but yes, sometimes we're so regal. Yeah, you know, and when I flow, I got to give love to people out in Ohio, Ohio. Did I miss the O? Damn, this is really fucking mystical. Recently, she received a huge surprise from some guys that were like, yo, we think you're really nice. We're a loyal customer, and we understand you're alone, but now we gotta give you a fully furnished home. Employee Ebony Johnson, yeah, look at her face, the way she is responding, it's great, yeah, it makes me almost wanna cry. Maybe she would have had a different life without this gesture, yeah, under the pressure, people have so much love, yo, it's a treasure. When Burke found out her acquaintance, a mother of three, was living a life that was flagrant, had fallen on difficult times, she was evicted. This guy Burke was like, yo, let me get you lifted. She made it her mission, I'm sorry, it was a lady that came through, yeah, you know, it wasn't shady. She reached out to organizations for help doing this, no frustration through the hell. She got her through the difficulty, yeah, and through the flames. It's not a shame, yeah, you know, up in the game. So many people, they fall to different lanes. Yeah, and it's so hard to explain how so many people have oh so much, and others, yeah, you know they are oh so crushed. Now enjoying a fully decorated cozy place that is so great. Yeah, you know Burke brought the grace, and Johnson is finally looking forward to a nice home where she be cooking for the holidays. Yeah, you know, and I've been taken by this story. Yeah, you know, let's keep on looking. Okay, maybe we could do one more. There's so many stories out there that are pure, but you wouldn't see it in the limelight when people glorify the bad things in the prime time. But now we're gonna wait for next beat doing it. Hold on, you know it's sexy when to drop the Dre beat. Yeah, you know, get ready, we're gonna do this. Hold on, maybe throw some confetti. Surviving the Nazis and the fire, 2,000 year old Caligula mosaic finally results and it returns in yeah to the museum. Check it, maybe now we could go through all of the headlines. Doing this, they know I'm going past the red line. Moving flow in the chat, holding it down. Thank you, homie, for being here. I love when you're around. Eco-friendly jelly ice cube, yeah, you know it's nice, dude. Could transform cold storage, yeah, you know, and it just might do a lot for the world. No plastic and doesn't melt, yeah, you know it's fucking drastic. The earth has been through hell from all the plastic stuff that never decomposes. They know we're gonna flow this, yeah, you know. Shout out to Osis, he was here, but he had to go. Yeah, you know, I fear that maybe it's too early for some. I'm just getting gear, and is what I really meant, bro. They're gonna understand, yeah. Then I got the wet flows, cup tip dinosaur found in Chile, had the weapon. Unlike they understand when I'm on this, yeah, you know, and I just run mics. Unlike anything seen before, entirely unprecedented. They understand when I'm on the floor, it might just be demented. Chewing gum could reduce the spread of COVID-19. So maybe you can get a big red or not Listerine. What was the other one? Wintergreen. Yeah, you know I kinda lost it, but I'm still coming back from this. I'm feeling so awesome by cutting the virus in saliva, says the new study. That'd be kinda cool. Here's a stick of gum for you, buddy. I'm hitting them off the tongue. It's funny when I'm getting it, it's not for money. They understand, try to stop me, but they never stung me. Making terrariums at home. When I'm coming, yeah, I got the rarest poems off the dome. They're beautiful and they're good for the mind. I hope that's what they say about me one day in all of my rhymes. This floating continent could collect recycled plastic. Yeah, you know there's two things over here that about the drastic situation with all of this plastic that's kicking Mother Nature's ass from the ocean in the future. Damn, that looks sick. Holy shit, that's not a trick, that's legit. Okay, you rapping on the M beats is so fire. Yo, thank you for that. You know that's my desire to get the accolades from people who I respect. You know, and I'm gonna parade this over shit, get it wet. A real Moby Dick mythic white sperm whale captured on film near Jamaica. They understand that I am the rhyme breaker, booty shaker in Compton. I mean, I'm comping them for what they lost. The obnoxious people, hold on, you know, so many people tossed out of the system, but a new stem cell treatment looks like it's gonna also be beaten. Diabetes, yeah, you know it is a war. So many diseases out in there, yeah, you know. And what's in store for them is humanity's gonna band together, and the scientists will make sure they never sever another relative from someone too soon. I'm gonna do this and I'm making the room swoon. Impact absorbing traffic lights, poles could save lives. Damn, that's really great, and it's far more than I see. The incredible images in the wildlife photographer. I'm a rapper who's gonna open a brand new chapter. For Techgrapher of the Year, it's the contest. Vote on People's Choice. Yeah, you know we rock it. All right, this is fun, but I'm gonna go through. Oh shit, how am I doing on time? Might not be able to do a full 2 hours. I gotta stop at 8:30 my time. Yo, yeah. You know what? You mentioned. Let's do a travel video. Why not? Why not? First one that comes up, Italy, trip of a lifetime. This might be whack. Let's see. Maybe not. It switches so fast. Yo. What happens if I put you in full screen? Yeah, you don't like being in full screen. All right. Yeah. Check it. Listen. Time to go on a vacation. Listen. Yeah. You know, don't take it literally when I'm talking about MC breaking out in Italy is where I'm going and I'm gonna get it in. What was that name? It was DRADUU Flims. Oh, Dream Duo Films. That what it was, a kill. But now I'm gonna just relax up in the ville. Take a walk on the town square. Yeah, you know I pound rarely. Hold on, and then they found there. Getting into this, yeah, you know it's black and white. They understand not to plan for me to rap it right on the beach. I am not a leech, and two different heights, that is where I reach. Damn, this is a really beautiful town. I'm counting on the fact that one day I can visit that mountain. So cool, they hand through the pool. Yeah, you know they drool, bringing myself and these other MCs to school. And that clearance was kind of fucking really close, though. I'm gonna be the one that's gonna bring the flows, bro. It was a cold photo shoot, literally minus 15. My wife is dressing women's clothes, yeah, you know I spit clean. Okay, we're pouring in the drink, you know, and raising glasses. I'm gonna be the one that's gonna be blazing tracks. It's a matter of fact, I'm walking through the town square. They understand I'm looking around, yeah, and wow, rare sights I'm seeing. I'm laying back in bed, my head is falling. They're like, oh my god, towards night, up on the mic again, he's flowing, and in the mountain, in the mist, they see that they understand why I exist. Ah, damn, such a beautiful sight. Look at that sky and that mountain line doing this. Hold on, and it's a fountain of rhymes. It's like lava. I'm bringing all the drama. Nah, never that. Yo, chill back, relax like sauna. Maybe right here, just right on the dock. They're on that spot, and I'm gonna make all the heads rock. Damn, again, another really beautiful scene. So serene, we're gonna really gotta be so mean. Now we could be nice here. Yeah, you know I'm not a menace. I float over these tracks like I'm in Venice on a gondola. I'm gonna be the one that gobbles up any instrumental, and you know I'm not obnoxious. Go through the tunnel, all these flows that I funnel from my brain, yeah, you know, and I live with a hustle. Working the lyrical muscle so I can reach her. I eat these MCs and instrumentals like it's pizza, yeah, and I'm doing this over the top, bro. They understand, they're like, yo, he melts the ice with the hot flows, and you know when I grow, it's gonna be an avalanche. When I enhance my brain, the flow is coming down like snow, and they be so covered, they understand, and it's so I see the shutter, okay, behind them we saw the nice pond. There were ducks there, yeah, you know, and we're going strong. Yo, duck life, duck gang, forever, you know I rock it. But I also got love for the peppers and the sloths, kid. We got the wine, the time to just unwind, relax and have some breakfast, yeah, you know we got to shine. And we lift each other up and give a kiss, though they understand, yeah, you know I see the crystal ball in the future for all my friends and fam. Hope it's gonna shine bright and I make you understand. It's like clouds coming over the sky sometimes when we get past it. I know sometimes it feels so fucking tragic, but one day, yeah, it's gonna clear up. Get your fear stuck, get in your head, weird son, but someone needed to press the button. I'm doing it, hold on these instrumentals, a glutton. Okay, that was kinda cool, but let's go back to the exercises. Yeah, you know, it's a matter of fact. Alright, this beat is dope, but after a while, this beat is super neat, but after a while, how long was that? Yeah, it's kind of a long beat, but I liked it. All right, so that was a little bit off course, but that's okay. That's almost like an extra video exercise. All right, so I'm going to try to fit in another set of these before I have to get back to work. One second, I just need to check something. So let me catch up on the chat because I was not looking at this at all. Thank you, Moving Flow. You rapping on the M beats so fire, man. Thank you, bro. It was cold photo shoot, literally minus 15. My wife in dress, women's. Salutations to you, bro. That's awesome that you went out to support. Yeah, for sure, man. Happy wife, happy life, right, Mr. Ossus? All right. Let us go back to the exercises. All right, and let's see if I can get this to be a little tighter. So I love that I have a spin wheel button. That makes me really happy. Video. So you know what I'm going to say? I just did a video. So I'm going to count that as done. I don't think anybody can argue against that. I literally just did a video. So it's almost like I did this exercise. So next. A. All right. And anybody who's around who wants to participate, if you want to get six words ready in your head at some point, hopefully I have time to get to the scheme. I'd love to do it. I like doing it from words that you guys give me. So if you want to get six words ready, just don't give it to me yet. I'm going to wait until I get to that exercise. All right. So A. Oh, I love this fucking thing. Okay, so I'm going to take words from this, but if I see words from the chat, I could easily switch over to that. All right. Sorry, I'm geeking out about how smooth this whole setup is. This little tiny fucking thing. All right.
Yeah.
Some hydration. Let's give love to the beat. And make sure that I like it. I'm gonna strike this like a match. Yeah, gonna match. Gonna hatch something out. Yeah, you know, gotta make it go away. And I'm doing this shit naked. My Bryant, but brain is not dressed. I can't complain about this. Okay, that what was a mess, but stress the fact that you to just get on with the show. Okay, let's fucking go. Okay, we got words in the flow. Yo, okay, so now we're gonna switch. Doing this, hold on, and I'm not over this. Oh shit, okay, that's not for the scheme, right? I'm doing this, hold on, it's like a dream. Light is what they need in the night, like a night light. Doing it, hold on, and yeah, you know I might strike. I'm on it, dude. They understand and they're like, yo, we honor you. And when I fucking really bomb, it's true. I'm going to different latitudes and longitudes. That means I'm going around the world. Yeah, you know it's serious. They don't understand, but yeah, I leave them delirious. And this is not really mysterious. Oh, hold on. Yeah, you know I fucking fear. I busted on the wrong set and the rhyme. It was victorious. Yeah, you know I shine. But sometimes, yeah, it's kind of lame. I set up the wrong rhyme. Yeah, you know I frame. 49 messages were deleted. What the hell happened? Hold up. What happened with the 49 messages were deleted? Did we get spammed? And I missed it? 49 messages. That's a lot. Can somebody tell me what happened? I don't even have a... Is anybody... my message timed out moving flow for 600 seconds. What? Hold on. I'm sorry, guys. What the fuck? No, moving flow messages was deleted. Why? This is fucking bizarre. Yo, moving flow, are you able to... I'm sorry, guys. Sorry. This is... I gotta get to the bottom of this because that's fucking crazy. Yeah, what the hell, man? So I wonder if stupid stream elements, which I have set to... Damn, and it just deleted all his shit. Did it ban him or something? Sorry, guys. This is not going to be fun to watch at the moment, but I do want to get to the bottom of it. And here, at the very least, I could also at least show you what the hell I'm looking at. Hold on. That is fucking bizarre and annoying because I have that shit set to not block anybody. Spam filters, emote protection. What the fuck, man? I wonder if it's on the Twitch side. If you happen to be tuning in right now and wondering why I'm just staring blankly up, looking at my top screen, trying to figure out why one of my homies just got timed out. What the fuck? And now this isn't loading. User management, streaming tools, spam filters. No. Maybe if I go on Twitch, there's a setting. Twitch has been shit lately, at least for me. Two options. You press wrong button or... No, I have no button set up to like spam, to like block anybody or anything like that. Stream manager. Let me see. Fuck. Okay, let's see. Edit quick actions. Edit stream info. Sorry, y'all. This is not going to be fun for a little bit. But I do need to get to the bottom of it. Channel points. What the fuck? No. Can you check blocked users? That's what I'm trying to find. You know what? Here, let me just look it up real quick. Twitch timed out users. To clear a timeout, either use the unban command or overwrite the current timeout with the new 1 second rule. How? Where? Where the fuck did I even ban somebody? To use any words surrounded by curly brackets, symbols, and... Okay, let's try this. Unblock. Come on, unblock. Unblock at move and flow. User successfully unignored. Yo, move and flow, are you still around? Damn, and it deleted like all the messages too. That shit's strict. All right, that's something for me to check on afterwards. I think it might be a Twitch thing because I have stream elements set up to not flag like emotes or whatever. So you know what? Let me message him real quick. No stress, bro. 600 second timeout. I think it was a misclick. You can unban in mod view. Back on, bro. But I didn't have a ban button set up. Anyway, whatever. I'll have to go back and figure out what the fuck that was. All right, let's try to get this back on track. I have messaged Moving Flow on Discord to let him know that he's unblocked. And let's get this thing going again. New beat, and I'm going to go use the words that you guys gave me. Yeah, moving flow. I hope you're okay. Check, check. Yo, yo. Alright, 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 alright. A. That's like four rhymes. Yeah, you know, in each line. And you got some new people here. Let me make sure that the top shit is cleared. So many tabs, they might just slow my CPU. Yeah, and I got the wet flow ready. But damn, we lost the good one. Moving flow, hold on. Yeah, you know you should run away from this fucking stream. Elements or Twitch, I don't know who was hesitant to let moving flow still flow though. Yeah, but one day when I go pro, maybe all these fucking problems will be gone. Doesn't matter, maybe you cannot just wave a wand. There will always be problems, you have to troubleshoot. They understand, yeah, you know I'm on the double. Hoops is what I get in with the swish. They understand, yeah, you know I'm gonna dish it out, yeah, as I take it. I lost the word, but yeah, you know, and I'm not gonna fake it. Let me check one thing, I wanna see if they're in, yeah, once again. Baby, and we're gonna mute. I'm doing this, hold on, I can't dispute. Get closer to the mic, yeah, you know when I'm rocking. Okay, moving flow is now back, yeah, we're stopping. To see if it's okay though. Not able to type, but no worries, I think I gotta wait out the timeout. Really? Fuck, man. I gotta wait out the timeout. Alright, I gotta. Directly after this, I'm gonna find out what the hell happened. That sucks. Alright. And then, real quick, before we continue, this is what we're listening to. That Kid Gorin. Amazing. Alright. Yeah, I still keep blazing. Damn, that shit was kinda phasing. I'm phased by it. But now I'm gonna fucking not stay quiet. Get back to the chat, let's see what they said. For me to rap, I'm doing it off the head. But yeah, it kinda ruined the mood. But it's okay, yeah, you know, cause Ash is coming through with the dopest. Yeah, again, shout out to Osis and Rick, so slick. Yeah, you know, I'm not precocious when the fam is here. Yeah, as I'm practicing, and I'm gonna be like Cactus. But I'm not gonna use the hairy thing about being sharp. Yeah, you got to vary this thing. Okay, let me go back to the top. There was a lot of words I missed, but I'm gonna hop right to this thing. Yeah, you know I am the fella, the one that they will remember. You know, not gonna embellish this. It's real under umbrella is where you could understand. You'll just remember that when I do this, I'm doing it for the lesson. And I've got love for my brethren. And even when it is hectic, you'll let it off your chest. That would be the most effective. I'm blessed. Yeah, you know, and I rhyme on the tracks when I'm slick like Rick. You know I'm gonna be thick with the fact that I am back. Never even left. Yeah, you know I got to sack the quarterback when they tried to throw though. Damn, 49 messages had to go, bro. And like Twitch was like, bye to moving flow. But hold on, yo, that's my guy. Yeah, you know, no one's dope as me. I'm gonna do it, hold on. You know, the rope might be kinda tight when I rhyme, but you know, see, I'm gonna not just be hopefully doing this. I got the persistence when I'm ripping. Yeah, I'm getting it twisted. And then like the skills getting bigger. How do you figure? I got the trigger in my mind, but is it rigor? Oh, that's the place that you're where you're from. Hitter, okay, is where I'm coming. Oh, so snap. They can't believe it. Yeah, you know, I rap over this, but damn, you know, it was a slap when they were like moving flow. Yeah, you know, you can't get past. And in fact, we're gonna delete the messages. I'm doing this, hold on, you know, I get it in. And I gotta get back to the modern. I mean, what's now going on? Yeah, I got them. And I gotta give love to Ash. I'm doing this, and maybe I'll be gone in a flash. Cause who knows, maybe this stream lab will quit. There's so many bad shit happening. Okay, yeah, moving flow is comeback. Yeah, you know, and we're gonna run tracks. What the fuck happened? Was it the emotes? I'm not laughing, yeah, it's no joke. Okay, oh my gosh, that was amazing. Made my morning, but I'm back to blazing. Yo, I'm beautiful, yeah, you know it's so slow. Damn, we lost the messages from moving flow. Okay, and now I see on the side, there's things. Oh, timeout, ban, moving flow. Yo, I didn't see this before. What the fuck? Have I just not been paying attention? You think I clicked on them by accident? That's weird. Alright. Back on track, yo. Okay, the AAAA doing this. Yeah, you know I lay game. I mean, I slayed the game. It's a shame that I'm leaving them. Yeah, you know a new lane was opened by Harry Mack, and I have to give him props. Yeah, you know for that. Mad love to the man, yo, the H-Mack. Yeah, and they understand when I rate tracks. By top to bottom, they understand, yeah, you know, and I got them not in their heads. I think it was a misclick. That's so weird, yeah, I'm not a mystic, but I don't even click around to that left side unless I'm trying to get this head right. And I just hover over them, yeah, you know, so I can not be undercover and show the highlight when I'm getting it, but in the limelight. Yeah, who are you, Mr. Osses? You know this dude. Okay, let me get back and read the rest. Time out the button, yeah, you know I might be blessed. I'm glad that you back though, bro. They understand, yeah, you know the exacto flow, but I'm not doing the exercise. I had to rhyme the same word not more than twice. I mean, more than twice, in fact it was four. Doing it, hold on, yeah, you know, and they're so sore. Okay, I think I did enough of that. Let me go back, yeah, you know, not hitting raps right here in the public. Yeah, they would trust it, and I'm gonna not gonna rush it. Most interesting thing happens with the plan. Yeah, you know, it's a real thing. Yeah, you know, when I bring, I don't like rhyming the word thing and thing, that's whack. Okay, let me get back on track. Literally, when I do this, in fact, switch to the right scene. They understand, and I might bring the lightning. Okay, we're gonna spin this again, and I'm gonna change it again. Change up the pitch, change up the flow. That's how you're gonna let your skill sets grow. Okay, ABBA, you know I don't always like to obey the spin wheel, because sometimes I don't feel like this, but I'm gonna own it is what I meant to say. I'm gonna own it. Sometimes I just don't feel like doing you, ABBA. Alright, ABBA. Yeah. Listen. It's the ABBA exercise. It's where you put two rhymes within the lines. Yeah, and it's kinda hard, but I'm here to bring the crazy bars. Yeah, you know I fucking feel, but I'm a thinker. Yeah, rest my hand on my like a thinker. Wait, I wanna tinker. I was trying to talk about that. I was a stinker. I was trying to refer to the statue, the thinker, but I didn't really get to paint a picture. It's okay, you know, and when I rhyme right, yeah, you know I shine with the rhymes. Night skies what I'm feeling, yeah, you know, with the bars. Speaking of the stars, yeah, you know, so bizarre, cause Hitman came here right on time, doing the whole dime with the crazy rhymes. When I'm slamming through, I'm breaking the waking in the afternoon. Yeah, you know, waking bacon's what I do, and they hand me not. Wait, well, you know, the fake candy shop is what I'm gonna give to them. The sweet rhythms and beats, I mean, the sweet lyrics instead. That's what I said, yo, get out of your head. Yo, I'm embracing mad love to the homie Jason. Doing this, yeah, you know, join the station right here, yeah, for the morning run. They understand, yo, I'm giving them a warning, son. Okay, you know, when I'm asked to rap, yeah, you know, it's like pasta, but I didn't fit a BB in it. Hold on, wait, I'm gonna fucking win it. Tomato pasta, is that how you pronounce it? Wait, maybe I'm gonna have to pound that shit right into my head. Doing this, hold on, getting it wet. Okay, and maybe the into me, the shock when I'm in the pocket. Electricity's what I'm bringing, yeah, it's the outlet from my mouth. Yeah, you know, never doubt it. And there is no rival, they can't match me. Yo, Ash is vital to the community. All the love we give him, yeah, you know. And I'm gonna shove all these words in the lines. They understand, but you know I gotta find the pocket to fit them in. Yeah, and I eat my vitamins every day. Yeah, you know, and I slam my bust. The words, lyrics from my spirit, it's miraculous. The way I'm hitting it, yeah, you know. I don't know the meaning of that word though, bro. But I should do it, yeah, you know I'm doing it boldly. They love the way I fucking go, Paldies. Oh, or is it in the pile dies? Wait, maybe it's sad when your pal dies? Okay, it's clear I'm gonna win when I go in. A souvenir is what I have. It is the teeth of the MCs that tried to step to me. Okay, yeah, the instrumental, I'm smacking. It likes it when I'm striking. Your full package is what I'm gonna bring. Yeah, you know, not in a lame way. They understand I'm bringing it. The fans are the same day delivery when I'm blasting. You know, I got the Amazon passion. When I'm in my prime, I shine. It's right on time. They understand, yeah, this deal is hard to find. Okay, but you know, when I say so, I wish I didn't fucking feed Mr. Bezos. Yeah, but you know it's convenient. One day, you know I won't be so lenient, and I'm gonna shop from the mom and pop stops. People gonna be like, yo, my heart stops when I'm doing it. They're like, you're so right. It's toe was night flowing at the court side, but that wasn't ABBA. I cheated. It's okay, I'm not gonna feel defeated. Mad love to the people up in the chat. Yo, who's that dude over there? Devil Dog Dad.
Sing it, bitch.
Good morning and other times to anybody joining us. You just missed a travesty. Maybe it's a good thing that you weren't here for it. One of the homies, Movin' Flow, was assaulted by Twitch or something, or maybe me. Maybe I just clicked the wrong thing. I don't know what it is. You can't blame technology, but I'm blaming technology. Okay. Get rid of this. And also, you may have missed me gushing about this little stupid device that I got and how much smoother it's making things, which might not seem the case because you see me still looking down and trying to find it, but I'm telling you, it's going to be a lot smoother. All right, so I did the AAA, so the next one over to that is ABAB. Same deal. I can take that from the chat, or I could take it from this guy. But it looks like we have an active chat. Thank you, sir. Thank you. I love it, too. I got the... Oh, shoot. I just realized, just by trying to do that, how sore my shoulder is. I got the boost shot yesterday. I got... Oh, no, that's the wrong one. I got this one. Oh, my God. Again, that hurts. Oh, shit. I got this one, too. But this one on the stream... because the green, it goes through. Plus, I think I like the snapback, so I think I'm going to use this a lot more than this. But, yeah, Harry Mack merch for days. That 50% deal was amazing. Need a Humpus? Ask Jerry. Yeah. I think he's probably getting one for everybody for Christmas. All right, ABAB. Let's get on with it. So everything is getting smoother except for this YouTube playlist shit where it stops the song every few times.
Oh boy.
And yeah. And now I'm going to make sure to pop up and show what instrumental I'm going over. Sometimes I'll forget, but I'll do my best to remember. Yo, 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 yeah. Mad love to the people that came here to see me get more lethal. Yeah, whether it's morning or night, doing it, hold on, and I'm storming. It's right, it's a warning. The light is gonna be so bright that the sun's gonna be like, oh my god, yo guy, got to fucking get some sunglasses. The way you're coming through, yeah, you know it's blasting all the time. Okay, let's get on with it. ABAB, yeah, you know, respond to this. That 50% deal was special. Doing it, hold on, yeah, you know I'm gonna confess all my sins when I'm going in. Okay, doing ABAB, got a win. Yeah, you know, and it's really drastic. When I flow, I bring in all the classics. ABAB is two different rhymes. Yeah, you know, intertwine, do 2-4 lines. Okay, yeah, and do the math, they can't relax. Oh wait, AAA, that was what I did instead. Oh snap, okay, maybe we could get back on track. For now, I'm gonna go back to this. Doing it, hold on, I got to exist. I know it's gonna just refresh. Maybe I can give it a sec, yeah, I test my patience. No, it's gonna be stable, yeah, you know, the showrunner, okay. You know, I go ham. Every day, you know, like the Quran. That's how religious this is. Yeah, the rhymer. When I'm gonna dish this, it's not minor, yo, it's major. Yeah, you know, and I prevail. The flavor, they love it. Yeah, they're chasing the tail. Yo, shout out to Easdale. That was my decision. Yeah, we prevail. We're breaking out of prison. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna be wise all day. Yeah, I'm the one that they despise, no way. Shot to no shade the Peter. Gonna fucking make it flow, okay. Diameter is in fact how you pronounce it. Damn, I messed it up. Oh wow, okay, give me one more set at least. I'm gonna release the beast and mean no peace for these other rappers or these instruments. And like, it's not dapper, you're, you know, heaven sent is what he is, but he's also said it's pure from hell together. Yeah, you know, and I'm poor. Both a little of the spice and then things that are nice they understand, but they rewind to hear it twice. Okay, give me another set of words. They understand I'm setting records all the time when I do the fucking rhyme. I didn't set up ABAB, but still I'm gonna shine. Yeah, you know, and I eat it wake. I mean, hold on, the beat is what is at stake. Okay, when I'm flossing, I'm at it. They understand I'm the boss, not democratic. This shit, I'm the dictator over the beat. I'm bringing hell. I'm gonna be the one, the waiter who brings hell. I mean, the smell is so nice though. They understand I heat, but it's the ice flow coming through. Yeah, you know, and I'm a cruise, I'm stunning them. Yeah, you know, this is abused. Like, damn, the way he's killing the beats is kind of manic. They understand, but sometimes they run in panic. Okay, I speak the shit, and when I utter, it's not the weak. I'm gonna just make the mutter as they walk away. Do I have time to get another bunch of words in this line? I mean, in the song, in this end instrument when I'm going in. Yeah, you know I gotta win. Thank you whoever put me on the VIP list. I think that dude was me. You deserve it. They're looking so nervous when I'm doing it. Hold on, you know it's worth it to also put Rick there. What did I do? Yeah, and Osith, you know that's my dude. Mad love, cause there's so many I see here who deserve to be the VIP. Beware. Do I have enough time for one more? I don't think. Yeah, it's not in store, but let me try to fit. Let's see if I have some time to spit another set of words before the song is over. They understand, yeah, you know, supernova is what I am when I'm blasting. Yo, it's fun, yeah, so long lasting, right off the tongue. Okay, it's no mistake, yeah, you know, it's fate. I break them down, yeah, you know, they cannot wait for the next track. I make the next snap. All right. Shit, so I think I'm getting close to doing a second set of these before I have to jump off for work. Pesky work. Bot scheme freeform. Oh yeah, I definitely have time to you know, as long as no disasters happen and as long you know what? We're gonna address this shit right now. Hold on. We have time. How the fuck do I do it again? Oh, here it is. So let's get this fixed up, because I apparently had an incomplete set. Gessenberg, that's a VIP for sure. And Mr. Ossis. How do you have your name exactly, Mr. Ossis? LV. There he is. Boom, boom. All right. Now things are correct. Very impotent people. I hope not. I hope, you know, good luck with all that. I hope there's no issues there. More important people, definitely. Impotent, that's none of my business. All right, what the hell am I up to? Oh, I have to spin the wheel. Okay. Spin the wheel video we did. The next one over is Freeform. So in Freeform, I take away your mouths, so to speak, and I put it into emote only. Because the point of this exercise, the point of this exercise is to just do a free form with no external stimuli aside from the instrumental and I guess my heart and the stress of the world and the good things in the world and all that stuff. But basically, no video, no words. So in this mode, we go like this and it should automatically put it in mode. Yes. Yo, thank you, brother. You're a legend. All of you are legends. Thank you so much. I appreciate you taking time. There's so many amazing streams you could be watching or just things you could be doing. But instead, you're here watching me stumble through my exercises. A little less stumbling, I think, over time. So there, I'm not so hard on myself. Yo, yo.
Make this pencil disappear.
Yeah. I made the pencil disappear and all the ink. They understand, yeah, you know, and I'm flowing, I think. I don't even need to wait for the beat to drop. They're like, oh my God, he's bringing the heat nonstop. Okay, yeah, the tempo was slower. It doesn't matter, yo, still I got a buzz. So I can talk about the way I feel when I gotta send all the things in my heart. Yeah, you know I get the instrumentals. Every time I'm about to practice, I'm like in my mind, yo, I can't get at this. But I still run it when I feel it in my stomach. Yeah, the instrumentals make me wanna get up on and run it. Okay, every time I'm about to do all of the practice, part of me is like, yo, I don't wanna just get at this, but I hear the instrument and it just lets me get it in. Doing this, hold on, and I'm still getting the medicine. Okay, I don't think I'll remember that hook. In fact, it was like 2 tries and it took and still I didn't say them exactly. It's okay, I'm gonna do this, you know, step back, beat. It's a true story. Yeah, before I even went live, I would get nervous every time I was about to rhyme. Even if it was a practice that were private, I would be kinda nervous, like, yo, can I even rhyme? It's kinda crazy the things go in your mind. I would tell myself, yo, you won't even have a line, or you'll see a great line coming and you will stumble. It's like you caught a great pass and then you fumbled. That's what always went through my mind every time before I even did this shit online. Yeah, it's fine, it still feels that way. Yeah, before I get honest, I mean I'm being honest when I get on it. Okay, you know I'm gonna do this. Hold on, I almost went into the hook, but I know I did it wrong. Okay, every time I fucking do this, yeah, I got to practice. I get a little nervous when before I get back at this, but when I hear the instrument, I'm going in. I know that's not the same hook I said when I began. Okay, I still need to work on the hook, I think it's seen. But come on, one day they're gonna scream like, oh my God, the chorus, he did it just perfect. They understand all the time I spent was worth it. Okay, so back to this whole thing about the feeling that I have in my brain, in my stomach, I'm revealing, I'm telling you the truth. Yeah, you know it might be uncouth, but sometimes before I get on, you know the proof in the pudding is like, yo, that I am still nervous, but it's not because of yo, you know it's real. It's between me and hip-hop, I don't want to do bad in front of her. Yeah, it is so true. But yo, doing it up in the public instead of making me more nervous, yeah, you know it makes me touch it a different fucking level. But yeah, now I'ma settle. The beat, it changed, but yeah, not forever. Damn, that was an abrupt thing. I remember you. Shit. All right, so I'm starting to do hooks, but I can't repeat them, so I guess that's something I have to work on. All right, emote mode out. How the fuck do I do that? Boom. Yes. Oh shoot! Thank you for the donation. Thank you so much. I've been doing a shit job of talking about this, but I have until the end of the month, and I might just extend it until I get closer to it. But, you know, honestly, more, I appreciate subs and bits, obviously, like super helpful, because I just recently moved and spent a lot on fucking like new stuff and whatever. But much more important than that, because I do have a day job, much more important than that is I'd love to have this go towards something bigger. Oh, shoot. I'm sorry to hear that, man. I'm so sorry, brother. Yeah, it's just a devastating thing. I don't want to go deep into it because I know that it's hard for a lot of people, obviously, you know, and I've never experienced it firsthand, but I know enough about it to understand how horrible it is. And like I've said before, I know everybody every day wakes up And whether you're on Facebook or some kind of social media, you're seeing left and right, you're seeing, hey, help with this, help with that. So it's hard. I totally understand. It's hard to know what you can give to. And sometimes it even feels like I'm not going to give to anything because there's so many things. How do I choose from? So I totally understand that. If you can, if you're able to, even if it's $5, you know, like I'm probably not going to reach the 1500 goal, but whatever I can do, it'd be great to like get something, something that's not just what kind of feels selfish a little bit. Like these streams is obviously me practicing. And Carrie dropped a follow. What up, Carrie? Thank you for coming through. I don't have that much time left in the stream and I'm kind of going off on a tangent right now, but long story short, if you're able to give anything, honestly, I'd rather you contribute to the Alzheimer's fund than getting me subs or bits or whatever. Like there's always time for that later, like in 2022, but for now, that's the most important thing. I got a nice dose of subs and bits for my first month as an affiliate, which I'm so grateful for. But for the rest of the month, if you're going to give anything, I'd rather that go to the fund. Okay, enough of that. And just a reminder. No, you're not going to work?
Towards night.
Yeah, okay, that's who I am. Okay. So where the hell was I? Just did Freeform. It's 8:30. I got to start work at 9. I could fit a few more in. Yes, I would like to become famous. And actually, this whole Alzheimer's fund is a hoax. It's a scam. It's actually saving up money so I could buy followers and viewers. I'm such an asshole. All right. Poor person is just here trying to get me famous. Sorry. Thank you for the offer. Okay, we have bot and scheme left. So let's see what we are doing. I hear Vicky every time now. How did I miss that? Yeah. All right, bot. So normally with bot, I go, if there's people in the chat giving words, I go for 4 songs. I'm on a time crunch right now, so I can't do that. So here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to switch it around. We're going to do a scheme exercise. And then with whatever time I have left, I'll take words from the chat. So, sorry, spin wheel. I just pretty much overrode you. So you know the deal with scheme. I could either take words from here. Where are you? I could either take words from here, or I could take words like I did last time. Mr. Osis gave me these nice words. I could take words from you guys, and I would actually prefer to take words from you guys. No offense to the word generator. So I'm going to give it like 20, 30 seconds or something. If somebody wants to give me 6 words, if you want to collectively give me 6 words, I'd much rather have that than the random word generator. All right, here we go. Elusive. Michael came prepared. Elusive, prosper, belief. Okay. And can I get 3 more words from somebody? Just tree 50. I could just take the ones that are shown right now, resort, bleed, and auction. Oh, there we go. Content, amazing, collective. Excellent, thank you guys. And now the fun part where I try to remember this shit. All right, so elusive, prosper, belief. Okay, elusive, prosper, belief. Your goals might seem elusive, but if you keep going after them, you'll prosper. Elusive, prosper. Belief in content. The supporters that are here, they have belief in my content? Maybe. Harry Mack's content has instilled belief in me. All those work. Okay, elusive, prosper, content, belief. Elusive, prosper, content, belief. And this whole collective of people is fucking amazing. Okay, let's see if that works. Collective, amazing, elusive, prosper, belief, content. Why is this feeling a little harder? Okay, elusive, prosper, belief, content, amazing, collective. Elusive, prosper, belief. Oh my God, that was awful. Hold on, hold on. belief, content. Okay, content and collective got me messed up. I thought I was repeating it in my head. Okay, elusive, prosper, belief, content, amazing, collective. Right? Elusive, prosper, belief, content, amazing, collective. All right, let's see what the heck happens. What do we want to play? I'm just going to do something random. And if I don't like it, I'll skip it. Elusive, prosper, belief, content, amazing, collective. Yeah, yeah. Check it. Listen. Was that a drop or did it just glitch? The way it just stopped, it's elusive. The way I'm doing it, I can't deduce it. But it takes a split second and I'm wrecking when I produce the lyrics that come in from the head. Yeah, you know I get this, they understand. It's gonna switch all the perspective when I'm elusive. Yeah, you know, and I got this. Hold on, yeah, you know, and I'ma flaunt this, okay? Yeah, they love it in the gospel that I'm preaching. Yeah, I just want people to prosper, but I know I can't induce this, and I sometimes understand the goals are elusive, but we're never gonna stop, kid, people gonna be like, yo, it's not obnoxious, and over your dreams, you got to hover, they understand it might not be impossible to prosper, but I hope you get past anything that's in your past. I mean, up in your path, okay? They're getting lit, fam. Love to hit, man. Move and flow. We're gonna groove and grow through this, damn. Yeah, you know it's not so bad when I'm chilling here with the homie Devil Dog Dad. And I'm bringing trouble soon. They understand. Got the love for CMW. Okay, let's get back on this. Yeah, you know, and I'ma wreck it. I know the last word on this was collective. Before that, wait, yo, I forgot. Yo, I had it in my brain, but you know the mic's too hot. Okay, elusive, and it was prosper. After that, we're gonna do this, you know I got to, and it's content, I think that was one, yeah, you know, and I'm going for a run, shit, I wanna take a quick peek, but cause this feels weak, but I wanna go, not back, you know, speak these words they gave me, and I gotta remember, but it's hard to make a flame out of this ember, okay, elusive and prosper, and after that content, they doing it, hold on, and I am responding, goddamn, okay, I gotta take a quick peek, fuck. Alright, okay, alright, check, okay, and I felt bad, yeah, it's like I cheated, but you know, maybe I will not get heated, I understand this isn't really easy, I got the peace, they understand, they see it, they do not need to use the belief, because it's a fact that when I rap, the content that I'm bringing back on track, with the words that I'm blazing, the instruments I'm chasing, they're saying it's amazing, and it's a maze that we're in, sometimes we gotta go, but sometimes it's a dead end, I have felt that before, you gotta turn around, trace the path you took, and I found that, eventually you get out of this maze, yeah, people gonna be like, yo, he slays for days, in the collective, of all of my experiences, the perspective that I fucking had, you know I'm beating the kid. Okay, let's go back and maybe summarize. I know I had to take a peek, I cheated little guys, but okay, now I remember them all, I won't fall. Let me see if I could recall. It was elusive, prosper, belief, and content, collective and amazing, yo, I'm on it, damn, but I had to cheat, I had to uncover the sheet, yeah, you know, not quite a beast yet, ugh, I hated that I had to cheat, but I knew I was, like, lost on belief in content, fuck, thank you for the words, I kind of want to do that one more time, one more time, if you guys don't mind, because, especially because I forgot those, so 6 words, let's see if I remember them all this time. Oh, I hated cheating. I just knew I would have gone like a few songs before I even had to get it. Oh, shit. I forgot to take my booster shot Band-Aid off. All right, 6 words. Can I get those? And I think we're going to wrap it up from there. Six words for scheme. I'm going to wait. I know you guys are coming with it. I know you're just thinking about it right now. I'm not even going to look at the random word generator. I know you guys are bringing it. All right, maybe not. Oh, here we go. Gratitude. Dimensions. Learning. Nice. Nice variations. Gratitude, dimensions, learning. Tremendous. Oh, shit. Look at this dynamic duo. Tag team in this. Amount, judge. Whew. Okay, that's nice and different. Let's see if I don't muck this up this time. Gang, gang. All right. Gratitude, dimensions. Learning, tremendous, amount, judge. And so before... Mr. Austin had given me a combination of words that I was able to pair them up if I went out of order. But I think collectively, what up, Rick? I think collectively, Mr. Austin and I decided that it's not right to do that. I should try to do them in order. So I'm going to do them in order, even though there's things that I could kind of like pair up, not in order, but fuck it. So gratitude dimensions. Gratitude dimensions. I'm not sure how I'm going to connect those together, so it might just be a memory thing. Gratitude dimensions. They're the first two, so I just got to remember those. Gratitude dimensions. I feel tremendously grateful. Gratitude for the learning experience. And the amount of love without judgment. That's a stretch. Okay. Gratitude dimensions. Learning. Tremendous. Judge. Amount. Ooh, they're so fucking disconnected. Good. This is a challenge. Good. So gratitude dimensions. Gratitude dimensions. Learning. Oh, this is going to be a hard one. I got to make a story. Okay. So I came from different dimensions with gratitude for this new world. That's my fucking story in my head. I came from a different dimension and I have much gratitude for this world because my last dimension was falling apart. Fucking bizarre, but at least I remember it. And I'm learning a tremendous amount about this new dimension. So gratitude to dimension, I'm learning a tremendous amount. I'm learning a tremendous about this new dimension that I'm in, and I have so much gratitude for it. And there's a small amount of people who are judging me because I'm bringing the ways from the old dimension with me. Amount, judge. Okay. Fuck. Okay, gratitude dimensions. Learning tremendous amount judge. Shit, that might actually work. Amount judge. We'll see. One more peek. Gratitude dimensions. Learning tremendous judge amount. Yoda be saying you do it. You can. Eventually, man. Eventually, the goal is to be able to do this even when people speak it to me, which is much harder. But I've said that before. I won't bore you with the same shit. Check, listen, okay, getting higher with the fire, different aptitude is what I'm going, yeah, you know, different altitude, wait, did I get it? People gonna be like, yo, you know, forget it, okay, yeah, and I'm so thankful, I'm gonna come back for you, yeah, I got the gratitude, they understand, and I'm waiting for the beat to drop, yeah, you know, and I get the knee deep in this shit, is that it? Waiting for the instrumentals to hit. Damn, this was fucked up. We're gonna just switch it. Doesn't matter, different positions. Okay. Okay, I'm working on this. Yeah, my aptitude. And I got so much gratitude. And this might be a good one for a hook, but I'm gonna kinda be shook. You know I won't took. I mean, I haven't took a chance to do that too much. They understand I was pursuing all the crutches, broke them and now and got much iller to understand, yeah, there are no more fillers. Like I used to say, it's towards night and hold on so much, and I'm gonna just have to adjust. Okay, I got that gratitude, you know I'm iller, they understand that I came back a killer from the different dimension that I came from. Yeah, I mentioned the fact that I used to do whack MC prevention in the last dimension that I lived in. I was killing, used to run into all of these buildings like, yo, you whack rapper, put the mic down now. But when they wouldn't do it, I would kill them like blow, not with the bullet but with the lyrical jewels. Yeah, I'm fooling it, hold on, a miracle, but something happened, my dimension came apart. Yeah, something happened and the sky got so dark, but the portal opened up, so I came right through it, bringing all the fluid. Got on these rhymes, I'm getting stupid, and it's a different dimension. It's a tremendous, and I'm learning. Yeah, you know, got no henchmen. I do this on my own. Yeah, one man crew, they understand. Yeah, nothing they can do about this. So let's review before we go on further. I'm gonna do this. Hold on, yeah, you know I am deserver. A chance to give all the gratitude to all of you here. Yeah, you know you got me through, yeah, the dark times, and you getting me lifted, different dimensions. Yeah, you know I have been gifted with the chance to be in a brand new world. But as I look around, my brain's getting unfurled, like damn, even this dimension has some of the whack MCs. So when I see them, yeah, the wrath tempts me, yeah, you know, and I'm learning, it's tremendous the way I'm burning all these MCs, you know, horrendous. Okay, the last ones, yeah, you know I see. Yeah, they're gonna judge me, but knowing small amounts, I breathe fucking freely. Yeah, you know I hope they feel me, and I'm gonna show everyone what is the dealie. Okay, that was 06, but I didn't go in. I manifest, yeah, you know, and it's not free from sin, cause the way I'm killing, making the tracks bleed, they need to understand that I'm exactly the MC that one day we'll check off all the boxes, wrecking so obnoxious. Yeah, you know I box, I'm shadow and boxing, yeah, you know, and the narrow paths I'm rocking right past them. Yeah, you know the road is rocky, it doesn't matter, they cannot stop me. Let's go back and see, did I get all six? I think I did for sure, but can I remember them again? It's pure memory, yeah, it's gratitude, coming through in different dimensions. Yo, after you understand the portal that I came for was tremendous, learning so many things. You know I meant this, and the last two after that, I forgot them for a second, but I'll get them back. Okay, doing this when I bounce in no small amounts. Every fucking rhyme I fucking spit from my head counts, but I said fucking twice in that last line. It isn't great, but sometimes I crash. Yo, it's fine, okay, and they don't judge, they see that I won't budge. They come through and they lift my spirit, yo, give a nudge. So that was all six words put up together, but I wanted to stick some hooks, you know, forever is what I wanna be in this game. Though they understand and duck the flame throws. Okay, I think that's enough for now, I'll come back later on, yo, this I vow. Okay, so thank you all of you for coming through, yeah, for the donations and the love, my dudes, and I hope you have a dope ass day. Yeah, I have to go, I wish I could stay, but you know, work and all that stuff. So thank you y'all, mad love, let's go, bing bong, all that stuff, thank you so much. Yeah, and I know I got them all. So now again, like I've said before, that's all fine and dandy, but the goal is A, to be able to do it with somebody saying the words to me, ideally video. Like video would be the best, you know, because then I can also like speak on their reaction and all that shit. Yeah, much love to the people donating. I'm gonna try to focus on that a lot more. I think I might just do like a marathon run at some point, heavily focusing on raising some money for this. Beat Cleaver is live, perfect, thank you brother. You know, I almost forgot to raid, I almost was about to be like an amateur and bounce. Anyway, thank you all. Thank you for sitting through the stream and through me. I hope it's not boring watching me try to work out how to remember this shit. like I said, I think it's better than you just watching me like stare at the words and like squint. At least I'm letting you know what the hell I'm doing. Raid the channel. That sounds like a good idea. Yo, mad love, everybody. Thank you so much. Thank you, Kerry K, for the follow. I hope one day we get a full stream and you get to see how less sucky I am now than I was before. Thank you, brother. I appreciate it. Thank you, all of you. And let's do a raid to the man, Beat Cleaver. Hell yeah. I'm going to have to miss the beginning of this because I'm about to jump in a morning meeting. But I'll be there right afterwards. So have fun, everybody. I'll see you in a bit. Thank you. Oh, that's awkward. I forgot there's like a 10-second wait before we actually raid. Well. Later, everybody. Mad love. Fucking raid. I hit the button, man. Do it. Do I have to do it from over here? There we go.